remember him standing across, and I always felt kind of ashamed, and I didn't feel like a woman. About 8 years ago, I was going through a divorce, lost my job, and I lost my grandfather. Everything was just gone in my life. So as I started reassembling my life, I made a list. And on that list was every single thing that I wanted to change about myself. I wanted to be someone new. I wanted to create my new image. My first surgery was a breast augmentation. My initial breast size was probably about a C cup. And now I am out of that alphabet. 8 years later, I've definitely found myself, and I'm happy. So my plastic surgery list is, I have my first two boob jobs, an hourglass tummy tuck, a third breast augmentation, three Brazilian butt lifts, my cheeks were fat transfer too, my lips done twice, breast augmentation, number four, I had my lips done, so that was the third time for my lips, and I got lipo, butt implants, and 3D ab etching. I did a facelift, a neck lift, a brow lift, and a nose job. Now, when I look in the mirror, I feel super sexy because I love the exaggerated curves. I love what I've done. I don't want to stop yet. I am obsessed with surgery, but at the end of the day, I'm still the same person under all of the ceiling. To get to this level has been a journey. On my fourth augmentation, I had expanders put in. Expanders are the shells that hold on the liquid in there, and the difference between them and a regular shell is I have the ability to add saline to my breast and make them bigger whenever I want. Accomplished this. I have no intentions on stopping.